What is going on, guys? My name is Silent Ninja 48. Welcome back to episode 5 of my Tom Clancy Ghost Recon Wildlands Let's Play walkthrough.
Buckle up, people.
Where do we leave off? I think our next mission is gonna be this one. Armadillo's commander.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Alright, so we're interrogating one of the people that work for Yuri and Polito. So, welcome back, like I said, to episode 5. Hope you guys are enjoying the Let's Play walkthrough. This game is really fun. So, let's get back into it. So, in the last episode, I think we unlocked an extra sync shot. I think it was range or battery for our drone, and then we are now saving up for other, things, that are worth 2, I guess, instead of just 1. So I think that's what we're gonna do, so we're just gonna wait for these skill points to level up. We're suspected, for sure. Yeah.
Oh, Christ almighty.
Alright, so I think in episode 3 or 2, we ran across the purple ones. Those are UNIDAD patrols, and if you do remember from episode 2, that didn't go so well, so we're just gonna, actually skip the UNIDAD patrol and just be on our merry way, because I don't want to deal with them. I'm sure you don't want to see me deal with them, because last time, it was, the UNIDAD patrol is like the GTA 5 cops. Once you, shoot them, it just doesn't stop. And then, Altalo Farms, we passed that, so, yeah, so I hope you guys are enjoying it. The scenery in this map is really, disturbing, especially these little light poles with the hanging humans. Those are kind of disturbing, so... And, I said in the last one, if we do come across, anything we haven't... What's this? Let's see. This one right here we could do... We have to steal the helicopter. So, we could do, these side missions. And see the little star, we could get skill points. So we should do a little bit of side missions, and then we get back onto the main missions. So let's see. I'm gonna try to do this stealthily.
Got a target carrying submachine guns. I got a third. Here's target number 5.
We got a few Sicarios here. The soccer field.
Ooh, I want to steal that Hummer though. Okay, we're gonna have to go loud and proud on this one. Alright, let's see. Let's see how we can do this. Oh, crud.
Roger that. Move it. Let me get a good sight line. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Eyes on the target. Roger. Target acquired. Ready to fire.
Alright, go, 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 go.
The LT's escaping.
He ain't escaping. He's not escaping, don't worry.
Hostile down.
So... Obviously, yeah, we did unlock all the sync shots, which I think is pretty awesome. So let's mark all these supplies, because I think that's what we're supposed to do right now. Oh shit. We gotta hurry.
Here comes some more of them.
Frag out.
Check it out.
Near the culeros. Fire. That's a kill.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
There you go.
with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
So I think all we have to do is just kill these.
Tango's dead.
My guys can do that. While I go unload these little things.
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a buchona like I am, your entire life...
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger.
Madonna. For me?
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Call me Madonna.
Move there.
And it was the other niños at school.
Roger.
As I got older, it was
okay.
Boyfriends, co-workers...
Our pilot is closed. I kind of don't want but we have to... That's far away from the main mission, but I guess we can just do this. I think if we do these missions, it'll, like, help us in the long run with, like, the rebel support, so we're just gonna do that. And you guys didn't know, in the last episode, we were flying a helicopter. It was kind of hard. Like, see stuff like that, it'll go, like, instead of going upwards in altitude, it'll just, like, stay low. Which I don't get, but that's fine. But these missions seem a little easy, but as long as we get closer and closer to the main objective, I think that's fine. Closer here. Move it, cows.
Are you doing supply choppers to help cartel crushing rebels?
I love my job.
And I think we could take this helicopter to the next one. Or we could drive. I think we're taking a helicopter. Yeah, we're taking a helicopter for sure.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Pulido. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Okay, this helicopter is harder to maneuver, I guess. Not really. But this is gonna make life so much easier traveling. But we gotta land, like, far away so we don't, like, alert any of the enemies. I guess. I guess that's what we're gonna do. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, definitely. We are landing on this nice open field. Oh crap, UNIDAD. Why does UNIDAD have to be there? You see those pink little marks? Alright, so as you can see in the you could see in the little radar parts, there is pink personnel, which means UNIDAD, so this is gonna probably be harder because the cops just keep on coming. And my guy's like out of breath.
Heads up, hostiles in here. We got a grunt all by his lonesome.
Okay, this is the UNIDAD firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Pulido. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh-ah.
Sniper up in the tower.
We're gonna...
Sniper, top of the tower.
Ghillie suits, okay. Okay, we're gonna take out one, two.
In position. Target's marked.
Sniper up in the tower.
Three.
Roger that. Target marked. Target marked.
Get it, please.
Ready. Call the shot. That tank goes down. I got eyes on the Jenny.
Ooh. Eyes in the sky.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt in the bunker.
Okay, I see him.
Okay. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain.
We're gonna have to.
He makes five.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to. Okay.
I've got the target. Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. By the checkpoint. Target acquired. Target eliminated.
Do you think I could shoot him from here? From here, yes. Please just get out. I'll take the sink shot on this one. To infiltrate this base.
I need you there.
I copy.
There's a weapons case over here. Deploying drone.
Tangles are marked. Standing by.
So we're gonna. How do we get in here?
Rally up, people.
Alright, how do we get in? Is there an entrance anywhere? Okay. Okay, we could open this. Can I not open this? Come on, team. What you doing? Okay. So we're in the base. Alright, so we need to keep him alive. Chill out, homeboy.
We got Unidad. Poke the hornet's nest.
Yo, what? Team. Oh my goodness.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy that.
I need to interrogate him as fast as possible. I'll get up there.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
That guy's history.
Quieto.
Why the hell is this?
How's it going, fucks?
Mierda! You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo!
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
There you go.
Get back to business. How's it going, fuckstick?
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Alright! That mission? A success. And we're not even like... We're at the halfway mark of where I would like my videos to be.
Ah, I could use this.
Scope, PKAS, I don't know what that is. Okay, let's see. Not that. Edit. I'll try this.
Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're gonna be. Unidad standing down. We're good to go.
Birth of a resistance. Oh, we need to go destroy that power generator as well. Along with tag these supplies. What? Must be inside. Okay. So, I'm gonna tag all of these just so I don't, like, forget about them. You tag everything, I guess that's like the main objective. You want to tag everything. If you're looking for tips, that's how you like. That's how you get more rebel stuff. I don't know how to upgrade the rebels yet, but. Oh.
Kill confirmed. Clear on this side.
Okay. Did we forget to tag anything? Oh, there's a weapons case down there. Now we have access to boats. And we have a lot to tag in here. Which I don't mind tagging. It's just a theme. You've got to tag if you're gonna play. You've got to tag. It's just... a habit. You can't leave anything untagged. And I'm pretty sure if you want to get 100% completion, I'm pretty sure you have to tag everything. Am I missing one? Yes, I am. What am I missing? What am I missing? I don't know what I'm missing. Is there an upstairs? There has to be.
Check it out, weapons case.
Where's the weapons case? Must be upstairs. Oh, on the roof. Sorry, this is boring, but I have to be diligent with this. Can't miss anything. Ooh.
This will go nice with my boots.
A shoddy. Super shorty, I guess, for short range. So back to the other building where we missed one, because I definitely didn't know there was an upstairs. My guys, not the most fit. Alright, I definitely missed something in here. There's 8 skills available at once. Can't get them all. We're saving up. Or should we just get... Should we just do the basics once first? Physical, no pain, tear sheet. I kinda wanna get... Yeah, we're just gonna save. Are we close to anything? Let's go to the skill point.
You know, when I signed on for this op, I never imagined we'd be stealing vaccines and shutting down the relief agency.
For real. This NGO is some diabolical shit. Here we are trying to help these people, but it feels we ought to be able to find some intel around here.
The only reason the cartel is doing this is because they're using the locals for their own ends.
What's the alternative? We let these people starve? They've got nothing, man. And the government isn't going to step in. You and I both know that.
I hear you, but if we do nothing, the cartel's gonna use these people as soldiers, farmers, and mules. Santa Blanca's gonna work them like dogs and then spread more misery across the US and South America. What I'm saying is that there is no easy answer. If there were, the cartel wouldn't have gotten this powerful in the first place.
I don't know about you, but this is looks like the most badass car in this game right now.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Oh, hell yeah. What the fuck? You have to climb a mountain? Nothing we can't do in this beast of a machine. Dude, look at this. Off-roading machine. I thought I saw a person.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
So if you guys didn't know, if you interrogate some people, you could either do skill points. Alright, dog, wanna get in? Oh my goodness. Get the fuck in the- thank you. Alright, so if you guys didn't know, if you interrogate the right people, you can, locate skill points around the map, like you see those blue ones.
I don't care how you do it, so long as they both end up dead.
Okay, so all we have to do is just take them out. But see, you get weapons, skill points, weapon cases, vehicle drop-offs, all of these bunch of like side missions. So like this one's on the way, so I bet we're gonna get that one. So as soon as we get down this damn mountain. Shouldn't be a problem. thing's an absolute machine. Oh shit. Alright, whatever.
I know Yuri and Polito are a twisted pair, and I know this is payback for Sandoval. But let's keep this clean and tidy.
Revenge is never clean and tidy. What's that saying about revenge being a dish? They say it tastes damn good.
Well, just don't make a damn mess of it.
My guy. So we're basically almost done with the first section. This episode's gonna run a little long, but that's fine. Guess because we're gonna go for that skill point and then go on to the main mission. And then I think I might release an episode doing all the side missions and stuff just before. I wish there was horns in this. I keep pressing that. Okay, how far? Alright. It? I think we passed it. Yeah, we did. Oh, it's in the farm. Yeah, there's not a chance I risk it. Just for a damn skill point like that. So we're just gonna do what this machine is for. Off-roading, and be on our merry way.
There's a Sicario over here, inside the barn. Take a look.
I want it. Can I take the skill point? There you go.
You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Oh, shit. Get in the car. Thank you.
I'm cool, let's move.
Sometimes the AI just don't feel like getting in the car. Which I don't get. I just hit a cow for sure. Alright, so we're back on the road. All we needed was just skill points. So we're coming up on the 30-minute mark, so I think we're gonna finish out this main mission and then call it an episode. So you guys get two main missions in this instead of one main mission and a couple side missions. Cause I'm gonna try and keep it to like 30, but if it runs like 40 minutes, I think that's fine too. Just whatever's good with you guys. And it's becoming nighttime, which... Okay. That's not good. But we're in a machine of a car. Oh, we were up here. I swear we were up this mountain before. My car looks even nicer, but... But who can't deny it? Like a dune buggy like this. This is the nicest dune buggy I've ever seen. So let's see. There's a Unidad patrol that I would love to not fuck with. Like to miss me.
known as airborne.
Where's the damn hunting lodge? That must be it. Oh, there it is.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Okay, I was there. How did I not see anyone? Oh, they're all up there. I don't see any hostiles. Oh, can we use it? Hold on. We're messing around with this thing, hold on.
Go. Roger.
Watch those doorways and corners.
Oh, this is...
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Wait.
Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss. Get back before they make you.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Who were you before you met?
Mamacita, I was nobody. Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep, a love so full as the love I have with you.
Oh, God, I feel the same. I was half a person before I met you. I was a faded image, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Yeah. Just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was a punishment for a sin those hands had committed against you.
Gordo, you're going to make me cry. I have a confession.
Target marked.
You know you can tell me anything. Anything at all.
Before, when you drenched that man with water, and I was electrocuting him with a cattle prod?
But, Nirina, that was textbook perfection.
Let me speak. After that man had defecated himself, because all the pain we had put him in.
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleed you slow.
Take cover already. Roger.
Oh shit, team.
Yuri and Polito have been terminated.
You know how in the movies people always act like revenge isn't satisfying? Like it doesn't make them feel any better?
Sure.
Well, I feel fucking great. Taking out that love...
Okay, you have neutralized.
Okay. A W horror show also earned us some points with the locals. Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Nice. Okay, so... Let's see. What is this?
Our security infrastructure was being attacked. It made me question if La Plaga, our head sicario, was up to the task, or if he was too distracted with social media antics. Are you too busy chasing pussy on the internet to do your fucking job? Or is fucking your job?
No, jefe.
He's my brother, sueño. I will keep him in line.
La Plaga got the message too well. He doubled down.
Whoever's behind this, know that we will find you. Know that for every one of us you kill, we will kill 10 civilians at random. There is no such thing as innocent to me.
The little pendejo had no idea how much damage he had just caused.
Okay, so I guess that's our next target, so... I guess we could do that. No. I wanted to save him. Guess we couldn't. Okay, so after we mark this thing, gotta mark it. After we mark it, this will be the end of the episode. Wherever this marking thing is. Don't tell me it's like upstairs. Is there an upstairs? No, there's not an upstairs. Where the fuck is it? Okay, I think we can end the episode there. If you guys did enjoy the video, please remember to leave a like down below. If you guys did enjoy the video, comment what you guys thought of the video. I'm SimonLynch48, and I'll see you guys in the next video.